involved in the Middle East turmoil, because I remember reading, I think it was like Salon and others, like 2 months ago, were reporting on Blackwater moving everything they had into North Africa and the Middle East with this shadowy Merc group that's even bigger out of South Africa.
Yes.
I'll have to put my schnozzle back into that and start snooping around. Thank you so much, Rachel. Good to hear from you. Josh in Pennsylvania, then Yvonne and Sam. Go ahead, Josh.
Hey, what's up, Alex? You had that flashback article about the comprehensive annual financial reports on InfoWars a while ago?
Yes, sir.
I was wondering, like, you're saying they could phase out taxation eventually, and like they have all this money. Like, how does that fit into the economy collapsing?
All right, everybody got confused, and I saw it on the YouTube. We put the film out for free. It's on DVD at InfoWars.com. I made it 13 years ago. It's Comprehensive Annual Financial Reports Exposed, or 12 and a half, 13 years ago. And in the film, that was then when there was hundreds and hundreds of trillions of dollars of city, county, school district, water district, you name it, federal, state, invested in derivatives. But that was the scam. That's how the banker stole it. So they destroyed most of it and made it toxic. So, folks, watch the video. I'm young in it, a lot younger than I am now. Now the game has changed. Now they've moved to the next phase. Stay there. It's too important. I'll continue describing this to you on the other side. Back in 1 minute. Transmission continues.
This is GCN, the Genesis Communications Radio Network.
This is Alex Jones with 5 good reasons you should consider buying a solar power generator. Number 1, new climate legislation could easily double or triple your electric bill. Number 2, our new energy czar wants to control how much power your electric company allows you to have. It's true. Total government control of electricity in the name of smart grid technology is coming. Number 3, in some areas of the country, the power grid is dangerously overloaded. And now, new socialist legislation is only compounding the problem. Number 4, dangerous weather is always a threat to local grids. Every year, thousands of families lose their power from weather-related outages. Number 5, a solar power generator provides powerful backup, insurance, and peace of mind. Folks, I really believe in the solar power generators offered by Solutions from Science, one of my oldest sponsors. You can get more information at www.mysolarbackup.com. That's mysolarbackup.com. Remember, the government doesn't own the sun, so go to mysolarbackup.com or call 1-877-327-0365.
Waging war on corruption. Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. Big Brother. Mainstream media. Government cover-ups. You want answers? Well, so does he. He's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. And now, live from Austin, Texas, Alex Jones.
All right, we're back live into hour number 2. Josh, Yvonne, Sam, Brad, we're going to get to all of you. 800-259-9231. That's some important ranting to do in the last hour. Josh, my comprehensive annual financial reports exposed came out in 98, 99. And so it's a fact that they have budget that on average is about, well, now it's less than 30% of what the government actually takes in. That's all government. The average is below 30 now. Back then it was like 60-something percent, but was taken out. Now it's over 70. And they would hoard that and then invest it, not for pension funds for government workers and stuff, just completely off the books. And it was a Chicago mafia system called Chicago 1313 they had in the 20s, 30s, 40s. It was adopted nationally in 1951. And so it's a mafia double set of books, but they stole all the money. It's almost all gone now. There's some left, and it can be leveraged to pay things off. It's true that the states aren't as bankrupt as they say, but that won't matter because the bankers are completely ruthless. They're so evil. 12 years ago, they signed official deals to steal all the death benefits of veterans. Again, if you want to know, pure evil. And in America, it's treason to not want to steal the death benefits of police and military. If you want to steal it, the average copper military will salute you and say, steal my money. You are good. That Alex Jones, evil. Get him. Evil, evil, evil. And so this is what you want. This is what you get. Now, I'm being sarcastic. The cops and military are actually waking up. It's just now the corruption's so over the top. Basically, I'm like a real cop, folks. I'm a citizen who's got a nose for corruption. I study it. I know what's going on. I'm seeing parading around. It's like having a neighbor who murders people and buries them in their front yard at high noon, and they're hanging little kids and shooting neighbors in the head and roasting the neighbor's dog on a spit. And I'm calling the cops, and the cops go by and go, I don't see nothing going on. They're roasting children. And at a certain point, you just start running around like Woody Woodpecker going, just going completely crazy. Because at a certain point, we will have to take things into our own hands. Does that answer your question, Josh?
Yeah, pretty much.
Well, good. Do you have anything else?
I'm only like 19. I'm got my permit and stuff, and I noticed in the my driving book it says that if you refuse to take a blood or urine test, you automatically get a 1-year suspension.
Yeah, which isn't even really true. That's all color of law, and it tells you driving's a privilege, and they're telling people owning guns is a privilege. Next, they'll say breathing air is a privilege, and they're trying to tax it. Appreciate your call. It's just government is just so good. I love the government. Yvonne in Utah, you're on the air. Go ahead.
I just want to say how beautiful you are. You and everybody that works for you and everybody that you've had on your show, you're absolutely beautiful people. Y'all ought to be commended. And that's all I have to say. I want to say thank you. Thank you so much.
Oh, well, you're a sweetheart, Yvonne. It sounds like you're crying, and we should be crying for what's happening to this society. This should be the number one issue that a pack of murdering control freaks who enjoy putting the screws to innocent people, a bunch of sadists, are running the ship, and we've got to get the New World Order Federal Reserve out of our country, and those crooks in Congress, now more than 20 members of Congress, fly around on personal jets as big as Air Force One. I appreciate your call. They're a bunch of disconnected flabberheads who just get off on the trappings of power and can care less what they're doing to society. And that's the nice ones. The bad ones love it. All right, we got Joel Skousen coming up, and I promise I'll go to Sam, Brad, Richard, and others. Key information straight ahead. You don't want to miss any of it. We'll deal with key information.
A very wealthy U.S. citizen is predicting that in 2011, we will witness the most important day in America in more than 50 years. He says it will change everything about our lives. The way you shop, travel, invest, educate your children, and even how you take care of your health and your own family. Now, this man has made some outrageous predictions over the years. The crazy part is, he's usually right. You see, he predicted the collapse of GM, Fannie Mae, Freddie Mac, and America's biggest mall owner, General Growth Properties. In fact, Barron's called his work a dire prophecy. Recently, he created a video, which you can watch online for free, detailing his biggest and most important prediction yet, and it's a real eye-opener. I can't stress this enough. You should at least watch this free video online today. He explains everything you need to know, including simple steps you can take to protect yourself. You can find the video at www.endofamerica3.com. That's endofamerica3.com. Watch the free video at www.endofamerica3.com. That's endofamerica3.com.
Alex has told you that the Mideast uprisings over food prices and shortages caused by fuel costs are spreading worldwide. We're seeing the impact right here in the United States. Ethanol that was supposed to reduce petroleum use and fuel prices hit a 30-month high in February, and pump prices are expected to reach $5 a gallon. Because of shipping costs, food is being priced out of the reach of millions of Americans with an expected 35% jump in the next 60 days. Move quickly while you can still afford it, and eFoods Direct will pay your shipping costs for you. For the best-tasting, long-term storable food, you pay nothing for shipping and can put every dollar into food at today's prices. eFoods Direct, food so delicious you can serve it tonight or save it for the future. Take advantage of free shipping by calling 800-409-5633 on the web, efoodsdirect.com/Alex, 800-409-5633 or efoodsdirect.com/Alex.
You may be arrested and or subject to other police action.
Tyranny is here. The grim future foretold in 1984 has become reality.
It really says that the state is God.
The United States is now recognized globally as one of the most oppressive police states on Earth. This film conclusively proves the existence of a secret network of FEMA camps, now being expanded nationwide. This documentary exposes how the continuity of government program has established an all-powerful shadow state. Police State 4 chronicles the sickening depths to which our republic has fallen. Prepare to enter the secretive world of emergency dictatorship. Body scanners, sound cameras, citizen spies, stage terror, and cameras on every street corner. It's only the beginning of the New World Order's hellish plan. The police state isn't coming. It's here. Secure your copy today at Infowars.com or see it online in the highest quality at PrisonPlanet.tv.
Joel Skousen is our guest for the rest of the hour, maybe a little bit in the next hour. We will have open phones a little bit later in the hour. He can basically speak on any issue you want to talk about, but I want to get into one of his latest reports dealing with hyperinflation and the end of the dollar. The headlines, of course, in Bloomberg, biggest bond fund in the world, dumps U.S. Treasury bonds. It's all up on Infowars.com and PrisonPlanet.com. Before we go to Joel Skousen, I wanted to just remind listeners that we have two new powerful books that just got in. Now, we're not allowed to ship this to you yet, but we will be shipping it very soon, and Ventura is going to be on this show first, coming up in a few weeks when he gets back from Mexico. New York Times bestselling author Jesse Ventura with Dick Russell, 63 documents the government doesn't want you to read. And believe me, I've read his last few books. This even blows away his latest American conspiracy book. I mean, this sucker is an encyclopedia of New World Order crime, and it's really mainlining a lot of this information. It's got Northwoods in it. It's got the stand down on 9/11 Pentagon document in it. It's got stolen elections, Agent Orange. It's incredible. You can pre-order it and get it first. That means it'll be shipped out first to you if you get it at Infowars.com. And we are the exclusive shipper, only place you can get it. And this book starts shipping actually early next week. We're going to be able to start shipping it early. The official release date isn't until the 21st of this month, but they're in transit, the 10,000 books. So Big Brother, The Orwellian Nightmare Come True by Mark Dice. You may know all about this stuff. Your friends, your family, your neighbors don't. They know about Big Brother, though, and say, look, 1984 is here. It's happened. This is a very good read. It's thick, but it's very easy to read in sections. You want to have a master's degree in the Panopticon surveillance system. Big Brother, The Orwellian Nightmare Come True by Mark Dice. Available at Infowars.com, both those books. The film I produced by Jason Burmis, Invisible Empire, A New World Order Defined. World government is here. Worldwide tyranny isn't coming. It's here. Very important film for folks to understand what's happening. Again, it's not just about you being awake. It's about awakening others. They're all available at Infowars.com or by calling toll-free 888-253-3139. We have the Draft Ron Paul shirts. We have the You Are the Resistance V for Victory shirts that are limited edition. When this run of them are...